Morning world, it is the weekend, and then I found a space that I can put my watch winder that you see in the last episode. Check it out, sitting here. And I've set it on like the half an hour rotation. That means half an hour rotation means that like it rotates for half an hour, and then for the next half an hour it shuts off. So where you've seen it, it's currently shut off. Also, I have did a little change to this thing here. It's not done yet, but I'm quite excited because each row now, and I've bought like this acrylic shelf that I can put into each compartment here. So like each row, you can put like up to 3 cars, and I kind of have like the first 2 rows settled in already, or rather the first 2 slots lah, settled in already. Look at that, got my mini collection up top, got my Hondas here, and then this is the initial D1, and behind there is the initially their house, right, the tofu shop over here. I still have my Mazda RX-7 shrine up top here, the FD2R shrine over here. I've got a spoon, one is the 18 FD over here as well, and of course the Nissan GTRs, that's beautiful over here. This is again not complete as well, but we have all the race cars. We've got the Petronas cars over here, and over here we've got the SLS AMG GT3 and a 911 GT3. So I'm quite pleased with that actually. Yo. Also, the weather's been crazy these few days. It is or has been raining. Look at that. Oh, can you hear the thunder? Yep. So yeah, been mad, but okay lah. I mean, rain always brings for cooler weather in a way, but although it's still very humid. And the weather in the room is, or rather the temperature in the room is still crazy. Yeah. Look at that. We're at this place called 555 Villa Thai, and it's a little bit like Thailand. Even Thai songs being played. It's really very reminiscent of Thailand. Yeah, it's been a while since we've been back, and certainly brings lots of memories. They also have a merch store here. It's called the 555 Villa Thai Mini Market, and it has like Thai snacks. Just grab it to your table, pay later, or pay at the reception counter. And they also have all these shirts that you normally see at Jatuchak and stuff like that. And also all this. Oh not bad, especially the ambiance. But to be honest, we went for the UFO steamboat thing, which is like the heated thing on top and then like the soup at the bottom. And it's quite tall up, so you need to stand up to do it. But what's that? I kind of feel that what is their individual dishes by itself are nicer. Also, definitely Golden Mile is nicer. But I don't think you can beat the ambiance. Ambiance is actually quite nice for this place, like guys. Right beside the runway and the planes are taking off and landing like the whole time. Yeah, it's not bad. It's okay. And back home. It was a, I think it's an okay meal. Not too bad, but it's a little bit too pricey, I have to say. Yeah. Anyways, going to watch F1 in a moment. There is a qualifying session happening tonight, and race is gonna happen in Catalunya in Spain. That's going to be fun to watch. Let's see how that race goes. Gonna be exciting. Finally another race weekend for F1. Yeah, I think they're gonna break next week. And then when they come back, it's gonna be like Monaco or something. That's going to be very exciting. But yeah, thanks for watching today's very short vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Remember to hit the like button, subscribe also, and also comment.